Hello and welcome back to myself playing the Elden Ring. We're going to first start off by talking to Felinia.
There is something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you.
Okay, that was an interesting little dialogue. Is your mother a Rani? You heard all that?
To think we'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly? No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again, in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig tree. Indeed, I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halig tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort. I heard them.
Yep, I've got half of that medallion already. Let's load in the area again, see if you stay or if your dialogue changes. Well, Melania don't want to talk either. Okay. First things first. Jababi finger card. We want to go to the catacombs as we want to rob it of its wealth. Play Elden Ring, the true Tomb Raider. More of you in there? Yep. All that for a flower. Let's put it into context, that was for a flower. Did I activate that? I did. Something in here. There he is. A lift. Ooh. That is a type of lift that would be a little upsetting. Okay, so that's where the boss is. So we're going to be fighting a lot of little goggles out here, aren't we? another lift. Is this one up? Nope. Beware of mimicry. Is that what you're warning me about? Ooh, big boys. Poor little Jarberg. All by himself. You know, in a place where he's alone, where poachers could turn up any second and try and smash him open. Decoy ahead. Beware of trap. Right, so many of these jars. Giant blades and dangerous bombs. Yay. That's the easy way to defeat them. That was all of them. Five. Yep. Big jaw. dumplings from inside a jar. Nom nom nom. New ritual pot. Which means this is the way to go. So I've got to drop down one more level. You can hear him running around. Trying to get you. This is a new area. Just as usual, looks the same to try and throw you off. Either you want me to go up that lift, or you want me to lift that lift and then go under that lift. Thank you, shield. Ooh, that only blasted me into that blade. More meat dumplings. Found ya. Up and up. Oh dear lord, look, there's a giant one. That bloody poison. That stuff is vicious. Okay, let's get rid of the poison. It's one of my favourite ways of killing something. Okay. Instead of baked, that's a one-way path. Definitely is a different area. Oh, dodged the arrows. Into this room. I'm quite happy for you to stand there and let me kill you. Dumb enough to fall down? Don't think it is. Oh, it's on here with me. Yeah, I was aware my physics was going to protect me. Is that enough? I don't think it is. And that 2,000 more. Near the air. that'll be enough. Doop, 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 doop. I'd endure it recently. So. Okay. Back in we go. Should have walked away. Should have left this life. Ooh. I wonder why I went ooh. She was just worth 4,000, that one. Because he had the glowy eyes. Lift. Nope, no items up here. But I looked, that's the main thing. Yep. Nothing there. Explosives in this level. More lift waiting time. Just to show it's not the same lift. Hang it there. This room's a bit easier to dodge through. Then we drop. And then we drop. drop. Can I drop to where I think I dropped? See, this is the big passage. No. I dropped to where I actually did think I dropped, which was back on myself. This was into here. Into here. That's the door open. It's more you're in my way. So we're back in this room again. Just here. Looks like I'm holding a giant quill. Holding down that arrow. Round, 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 round. Up. Then left, down. In, this time straight ahead, get ready to dodge the trap, into the room, the alternate version of the room. Left there. Dodge, 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 dodge. Up here, dodge that trap and drop here. I think that brings you literally back to this room with the lift. Yeah. That's number two. There's number three. No, there's a third one. There he is. Cheeky stab from you. For killing me earlier. Okay, I'll walk back. I say a lot of these dungeons are so well designed, so cleverly thought out. Drop to there. Drop to there. I felt I put all the lifts that I needed in the right place earlier. In case, so I could just zip out of here. And now I have to wait for them all again. Nope, can't do it yet. Tempted. Might just be quicker doing this. amazing, all those clothes are just like I even touched it. Oh no, 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 no. As usual, well done, me. Let's see what we got in here. A death fruit, okay. Oh, death fruit. Let's just take it quickly to a beast clergyman and get a reward. That way the journey heals us up. I think it's like number 6. Such a cheery fellow, we're going to end the recording there of that basic that catacomb explored. As usual, thanks for watching, and catch you guys again later. Bye.